Right, so we're gonna finish up on this. Because there was a fair going on up in Clapjordan tomorrow, we're going to sing about a fair from Jingle 100 years ago. The song is called Red Hair Mary.
It's
going to fill out a bus and fair in Jingle. And I suppose all hell breaks loose. I was going to the fair of Dingle one fine morning last July. On the road I saw before me a red-haired girl I chanced to spy. Come ride with me, my red-haired maiden, my donkey she can carry too. She looked at me, her eyes a-twinkling, her cheeks a lovely rosy hue. Now when we reached the town of Dingle, I took her hand to say goodbye. When a tinker man locked up beside me, and he belted me in my left eye. Now I was feeling kind of peevish, me poor old eye was sad and sore. So I tapped him gently with me hobnail. He flew back to Murphy's door. The biggest man you ever did meet. And he tapped me gently with his knuckle, and I was minus two front teeth. And a policeman came around the corner, "Sir, you have broken the law." When the donkey kicked him in the kneecap, he fell down and broke his jaw. She stood there smiling, "I'll go with you, young man," she said. "Let's skip the priest this very morning. Let's go straight to Murphy's shed."